Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am making an edible picture cake. This edible picture is usually printed on a rice paper sheet using edible ink. I bought this picture online and it comes along with this plastic sheet sticked on its back side. This picture is very fragile and you have to carefully remove it from the plastic sheet before placing it on your cake. This is a little bit tricky part and let's see how I do it.